Oh, his car's smoking. Might have lost a tire. Looks like that front tire, the front driver's side tire, is smoking. Northbound Normandy, high rate of speed, might be having trouble controlling that vehicle. He's going to go through a red light. Here we go. Oh, it's clear. Westbound turn. Montverney might set up for a northbound turn. Here he is, coming back at us. Mike, just stay here. That's fine. We're good here, Mike. Yeah, don't go left anymore. Good evening, everybody, and thank you for joining us on the web. This is Gil Lavis up in Sky 5 along with my pilot, Mike Vogue. We have a high-speed chase going on right now in the LAPD's jurisdiction. It's LAPD Newton Division in pursuit of suspected shooting suspects. It's been on surface streets, primarily in the South LA area. It started in Newton's division area. Come over here to the, this is going to be near Southwest Division area here, just west of the Coliseum. Okay, Mike, let's fly it. Armed and dangerous, they're calling the suspects in this vehicle. We're hearing that there might be as many as three people in the vehicle. Again, shooting suspect or suspects in the vehicle that LAPD is trying to pull over. Let's catch up to it, Mike. This is Dalton Avenue coming up to 39th. Got a T intersection up ahead. He's got a car in front of him. He's going to squeeze by. He's going to go eastbound on 39th. And now back southbound. So around this neighborhood. Getting some sparks over that bump. Martin Luther King Jr., there he went right through. He's got, the officers have some cross traffic to contend with. Now, during this chase, there was an article thrown out of the vehicle just about 3 minutes ago. I'm hearing now that they've recovered that article. They haven't said what it is. Here's a westbound turn, 42nd place. And a high rate of speed. This car just took off here in this neighborhood. 60 miles an hour hitting those dips at the intersections. He comes up into hard on the brakes. He's going to go left turn southbound. Airship overhead with the night sunlight lighting up the vehicle. This car is smoking there, so it looks like might have some trouble with that front end. We heard that there might have been a collision during the chase. That might have been why the car is smoking at this point, but maybe that front tire is out. We got a slow-moving car ahead of him. He's going to put pressure on that vehicle. He's going to try to squeeze by. Oh, man. More sparks coming off every time he goes over those dips. Hard on the brakes. Look at that front tire smoking. I don't know if it's going to last much longer. Might be the brakes that are smoking, actually. It's been hard on those brakes all along. Cross traffic here. He's going to go left turn here. This is Western. He's been on Western before. He came north on Western. Now he's southbound on Western. Are we able to go any further south, Mike? Here's a look as we try to catch up to the pursuit here. You can see the one unit close by, several others in trail on Western here, southbound, approaching 54th. He's got a signal, might turn right. Yep, he's going to hang right, turn there. Westbound turn. And back north. Okay, he's coming back at us, Mike. Manhattan Place, northbound from 54th. Try to look inside the vehicle here. You can see anybody in there. Hard on the brakes. You got one passenger there. Ed, driver's coming out. Hands up. This is over. Nowhere to go. That's why. He had nowhere to go. We turned down a dead-end street and said, that's it. We're done. And we have three, a driver, a front passenger, rear passenger. One by one, they'll take the passengers out of the vehicle and then clear the vehicle. Slide left a little bit, Mike. I see the palm tree. That's fine. Yeah, that's good. He's going to put him on the sidewalk. As the driver walks backwards, they're going to take him into custody on the sidewalk there. He's going to go down to the ground. And he'll be taken into custody now. They'll order the other two out. Passenger, front passenger, looks like he's going to open the door, come out. Same pattern, they're going to walk him onto the sidewalk backwards and then take him into custody. And the third one coming out now. Over to the sidewalk. Third person out of the vehicle in custody now. They'll move up and clear the vehicle. Initially, we heard three in the car. All right, Mike, you can slide left. And now the officer is going to approach the vehicle and clear it. Cleared inside, they'll truck the trunk just to make sure. And there's the trunk coming open, everything's clear, and that comes to an end with a dead end here. The driver has nowhere to go. This is on Manhattan Place. An article was tossed out of the vehicle. They have LAPD has recovered that article. And three in custody at this point. Simon Disk, I think. Copy that. Thank you. LAPD taken three suspects into custody, armed and dangerous, wanted for a possible shooting. All three in custody because they had nowhere to go. They had a dead end right here on Manhattan Place. They turned down, made a right-hand turn there and realized they went into a complete dead end, nowhere to go, and they just put their hands out the window and have surrendered and been taken into custody. So at this point, this pursuit is over. It's unclear if there were any injuries in an accident. It sounded like there was some sort of accident during the pursuit, and at least one article that was tossed from the vehicle, possibly another one, but it sounds like at least one article is in custody at this point, and the three suspects also in custody. So that's going to do it for our coverage here of this pursuit. We appreciate you watching, and thanks again. This is Gil Lavis in Sky 5 signing off.